Hello everyone, I'm Brandon with Lenovo and I'm here today with the ThinkStation E32 Tower Workstation. Today we are going to be replacing the primary internal storage drive. This process will take about 10 minutes and it should be easy enough for anyone to do. There are no tools required to do this. Before we continue, we need to make sure that we are protected against electrostatic discharge or ESD. Make sure to shut down the computer and disconnect all cables and accessories from the system. For further information, watch our Understanding Electrostatic Discharge video by clicking the link in the description. And now that we're ready, let's get started. Before removing the computer cover, we must first remove two thumb screws. Then we're going to press the release button, slide the cover towards the rear of the system, and remove it. In order to remove the primary internal storage drive, we must first disconnect the power cable and the SATA cable. Then we're going to grasp the bracket by the handle and lift it up and out of the chassis. Now we're going to remove the drive from the bracket. You just want to stretch the bracket away from the drive until the pins can exit the holes. Here we have our replacement internal storage drive. Now we're going to place the drive into the bracket. You want the handle end of the bracket to be on the same side as the connector end of the drive. And then you're just going to place the pins on the bracket into the holes on the drive. And you may have to stretch the bracket away from the drive to get the pins all the way in. Now we're going to align the bracket with the bay and slide it in until it locks into place. Then we just need to connect the SATA and the power cables. When replacing the cover, it is important that the tabs on the inside of the cover line up with the holes in the chassis. Then once you have those lined up, you just slide the cover towards the front of the system. Now we're going to replace two thumb screws.